Car number 2, 1, 6, 4, 7, 9, 5, 3, 10, 8. All right, good luck, everybody. Here we go. This is 25. Final heat here. Modify, qualify for ETS round number 4. All right, good start. Good luck, everybody. Out of the gate, it's going to be Volker with a 12-2 lap. Fisher with a 12-2. Quayle with a 12-2. Yannick with a 12-2. 12-2 for Kaufman. 12-0 for Alexander Hagberg. 40 seconds in. Volker, you need a second spot. Hagberg followed by Quayle. Ronald Volker out front leading away, driving the number 2 car. 1 minute down, 4 to go, guys. 1 down, 4 to go here in round number 4. Qualify. Bruno Quayle in second, last lap for here. 12-2. Ronald to 12-1. There's a 12-2 for Hagberg. 12-2 for Fisher. 12-3 for Yannick Prupper. Victor Wilco, 12-2. We got 1 minute down, 4 to go. It's Volker, Hagberg, and Quayle. The order right now is going to be Volker, followed by Hagberg, then Quayle, then Fisher, Kaufman, followed by Prupper, Wilk, Moore, Arlowski, and Cebu. Ronald Volker, your leader. Seconds by Hagberg and Quayle. It's 2, 4, and 6 is the order. 3 minutes and 15 seconds to go. 3:15 left to go. Work together, guys. Do not race. Thank you, Akio. You're leader right now. Ronald Volker followed by Alexander Hagberg by a tenth. Then it's going to be Quayle. Watch it on back straight, clear. It is now Alexander Hagberg to the lead, followed by Ronald Volker, then Bruno Quayle, Yannick Prupper, then Mark Fisher, Kaufman, Victor, Akio, Mikael, and Andy. Halfway there, driver 2.5 down, 2.5 to go. Right here on Victor. Thank you. Hagberg, your leader. Second spot is going to be Quayle, followed by Volker. Then it's going to be Prupper, followed by Fisher. We're at 3 down, 2 to go, guys. 3 down, 2 to go. Tenths of a second out front. It is Alexander Hagberg leading away in the 4. Minute 40 to go. Minute 40, 1:40. Hagberg, Quayle, Volker. 3 tenths of a second between the top 3 drivers. It is Hagberg, your leader, followed by Quayle and Volker. We're at 1:10 to go, 1:10 to go. Alexander still out front. Bruno and Ronald, the order. 4, 6, and 2 tenths of a second. Final heat here, modified round number 4 qualifying, presented by Rd4. We're at the 1 minute mark, 1 minute to go. Hagberg, Quayle, and Volker. Winding down with 40 seconds to go, guys. 40 to go. Bruno Quayle now to the lead in a 6. followed by Volker and Hagberg. We're at 30 seconds to go, 30 to go. This is going to be a shootout here in the final 30 seconds. Work together here, Victor, later on you. Thank you. We're at 15 seconds, guys, 15 to go. Couple laps yet. This one's coming down to the end. Less than 10 seconds to go. Final lap for most of these drivers. And that is time. Winning at 25.504.6, Bruno Coelho.